acting aggressively. But in spite of all these qualities, he was a man who also stood for principle, very firm in matters of principle, which he regarded as non-negotiable. In terms of his relationship with colleagues, staff, I mean, it's very cordial. Even before he entered politics, he was known in the faculty as a peacemaker, always trying to repair bridges and broken fences and so on. He was very good at that, and everybody really trusted him to do a good job of it. Even in his relationship with students, and those far below those students, he was a very, very good man. His interpersonal relations were extremely good.
In 1988, in deference to his expertise as a financial lawyer, Professor Mills was appointed the head of Ghana's Internal Revenue Service until 1996, when the then President of the Republic of Ghana, His Excellency Jerry John Rawlings, named him as his vice presidential running mate for the general elections of that year. On January 7, 1997, Professor John Atta Mills was sworn in as the vice president of the Republic of Ghana, a position he held with respect, integrity, intellectual dexterity, and ability. In 2000, an election year, he was elected unopposed as the presidential candidate of the ruling National Democratic Congress. After two rounds of voting in the general elections, Atta Mills was unsuccessful in his bid to become the president of Ghana, but was lauded nationwide along with the outgoing President Rawlings for handing over peacefully to the new government of the opposition New Patriotic Party led by John Ajikum Kufuor. After spending a year as a visiting scholar at the Lewis Center for the Study of Global Affairs in the University of British Columbia, Canada, Professor Mills was again elected in December 2002 as the flag bearer of the NDC for the 2004 general elections, where he was again unsuccessful in his presidential bid. During his years in the political wilderness, Professor Atta Mills rallied his party and traversed the length and breadth of Ghana, preaching integrity and peace and a call for a better Ghana. In December 2006, Atta Mills was re-elected the flag bearer of the NDC to lead his party in the general elections of 2008, a task which he has ably embraced. And today, a few days before the December 7th elections, a political wind of change is in the air, with Ghanaians praying and hoping fervently throughout the country for a President John Evans Atta Mills.
Mekai, Prof, just why you're there, Papa, you're already here, me dakon. Mo call Abira ta ma me ban na me classmate bi wo commander na o kra me dem mo kona mo kuchia nti ha mo na e hwe car anya na mo call commander junction na me ja junction ho ma na mo de car bi abesin car basi na na car no ko jina o se na chi bi o na o se memra mo ko hwe prof yin na obi sam na mo ko me se mo ko commander o se fo car me yen ko na so yo bi a onyin kaya anti obojo mun san chokore na bebi amukon so yemu kodru me classmate ni fie pe de me san afie
me catch a Ghana for de wo ma ye nto ma papan no ye nyame nipa o ye nyimpa sebiu osuro no ho obu adoso onya basabasa nta wo de Ghana fu ye ye dane ye to man manoso o shenhen.
I want Ghanaians to know that he's a very good man. He's decent. He's committed. And genuinely cares and is passionate about social exclusion, poverty, and the suffering that people are going through.
Yes, he's some.